Hey, I got it! I picked the lock on the door without setting up the security system! Holy shit, that actually took forever. Oh my god. We're on floor one now. Warning label there, whatever. Floor two. Let's see what we've got here. Wow. More destruction, more death. What do we got here? What's on this computer? Same thing. I can't turn on primary power. Error diagnosed on level six. I'm on level two. So it'll be a little while. Let's see here though. There's all sorts of drones here, sentry robots that are unhurt. They're very much alive, but I never set off the security system though. However, I'm a little paranoid. Power management and emergency power, disable it. Boom. There is no power right now. Dead townswoman. Oh, how can you tell? Jeez. Trapped? No, not trapped. Okay, cool. Sense that there is a trap near. I don't see it though. Found it. Sentry robot was hurt for a bit, though. Suppose I'll take advantage of this moment of them being knocked out and annihilate their sensors and stuff like that. Just break them really bad, since there's no power, so may as well. Go for the CPU. Yeah. Yeah, I hit it in the CPU. Yeah, got him. That one's dead. No loot. Easy killing, being paranoid. Just do standard swings here. This unit under attack. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, got him. Next. What the? I missed. It stood up to dodge, and then it fell back down. God, this is easy experience. Shit. This is even easier than Manti. I'm just some crazed lunatic sledging technology. This is great. Just like, fucking technology, I hate Brotherhood of Steel. Oh god, critically hit him for 93. Shudders under this intense attack. God, do any of them have loot? That one had an assault rifle. Awesome. More stuff to sell. Another assault rifle. How am I doing with rad resistance? Still good. Awesome. I think I already looted that one. He had nothing. This guy, nothing. So these little dudes don't have anything. These bigger ones do, though. Store. Trapped? No. Okay. A few lockers. What do we got here? A couple missiles. Not trusting myself with a missile launcher. That is not a good idea. A couple grenades, also a bad idea. That is just as bad. And some shoddy armor. I don't know, if you can get your hands on some, you can get rope really early in the game. You pretty much start the game with rope, I think. But if you can get your hands on some early rad resistance and rad aways, some rad action rad away, then coming down here might not be too bad. There's no combat. I just avoided that entirely. Easy experience. The traps could be a little bit of an issue though. You'd have to learn where the traps are. Save often. Ooh, that's a plasma grenade. That's good against robots. Oh, maximum weight capacity. Oh fuck, I forgot about that. Oh shit. It's all this beer that doesn't stack. That weighs 1 pound. Electric security key. Color-coded yellow. Sure, I'll need that. Explosive rockets, the rifles, the pistol, the armor. Oh, I don't want to get rid of stuff though. Might have to. That stuff doesn't weigh at all. The flares weigh a little bit. Not dropping a laser rifle. Rope is very, very, very heavy. That's probably what's doing it there. is the rope. So what I'll do is I'll drop some of the heavier stuff here. Unload a couple rifles and drop them. Actually, I'll just drop all the rifles. There we go. And hopefully I remember that that's there. Although I feel like dropping the rifles for that's not worth it. Must remember that that's there. Loot these guys for all they got. Yeah, the rope's like 10 pounds each. Fucking A, that's heavy. That's 50 pounds of rope that I've got. Plastic explosives. Ooh, that's good for breaching. That is maybe what I need to break open a door. Let's see if it says anything special in the description about that. Highly stable, very destructive. Yep. Yep. That might blow through that door upstairs then. I'll hang on to it for the time being though, just in case. That room looks clear. This room's got a couple corpses in it as well. Ah, red key card. You know, I probably could have used the key card on the elevator. Tough radiated rat. Probably could use that key card on the elevator. Thinking about it, I probably did that the extraordinarily hard way. That took time, lots of time. That did take a bit of time. It took me about 15 minutes, a few reloads to do it because I kept setting off the security system and utterly failing. All right, well that's that floor. Snake all the way around here. I'm gonna have to turn on the power. To use the elevator again. That's fine though. I already killed the robots. Enable emergency power. Bing. It all glows to life. Ow. Why? Did you lock again? Stop it. Let's use the key card. Is that what it wants? The yellow key card. Yeah. God damn it. All right, floor three. Ugh, I do have the red key card, right? I didn't leave that behind for some reason. Yep, got it. Good. All right, here we go again. More robots. No. Just use the computer. Emergency power, disable. And on we go. More robot smashing. Smash, smash, smash. Oh, way capacity. Why? I might have to drop some rope. I don't remember where I need the rope. Shotgun, jeez. Yeah, I'm like maxed out inventory wise. That's a bummer. A lot of rope though. Maybe you don't need as much rope as I thought. I thought you did. I thought you needed a bunch of it, like three or four or something like that. Some absurd amount of rope that normally you would never have that much of. Could be wrong. Because again, I haven't played this game in a long time. Shelves. Ow, shelves. Non-lootable computer that I can't use. Traps, luckily, not doing very much damage to me at all. Damage resistance at 40. Explosive resistance, 40. So they don't hurt me too much. Another room, probably nothing. Can't loot the shelves at all. Any corpses? No corpses. Got a couple rooms over there with lockers. Could be locked. The elevator across the other side there. That'll bring me deeper, I imagine. Because this is the third floor, the first elevator. This is as far down as it'll bring me. So I guess I have to use that elevator now. That one probably uses the red key card, though. I'd imagine it's more secured access for the deeper levels. More magazines and stuff like that. I'm gonna have to use some rope. Oh my god, I have to come back for this stuff. That is some good loot. Should be able to take these. I think this stuff's weightless. The drugs. It's like condensed bottle caps, stim packs, another med box. I don't think I can hold that though. Wow. Good stuff. I definitely have to come back and clear this place out once I unload some of my ropes. However, this elevator, I need to activate the emergency power again back at the start. Always disabling it so I can take out the robots just in case, because I'm paranoid like that. I will save here. Real quick. Oops. Let's actually give that one a name. Whee! Here we go. Back around this nice S-snaky pattern thing. This vault's a pain in the ass to navigate. It takes forever to get anywhere. Ugh. Very well protected, though. Enable the emergency power. Power activated, and I'll try using the red key card on this elevator. I'd imagine this is how you do it. Yellow key card for the first one, red key card for the second one. Makes sense. Is that a thing on the ground? It's a chair. Chairs look weird. Oh, no. Don't use it. I was just noticing. That elevator's yellow. This elevator's got a red frame. Maybe, no, don't use it. Oh, God. Character's an idiot. The door is red, so I might need to use the red key card. Authorization granted. Yay. And there we go. I'm at level 3. Let's head down to level 4. Level 5 is missing. Go straight to level 6. What do we got here? That thing's broken. Broken suspension tank. Medical or experimental apparatus looks as though it could contain a human or larger sized body. Uh-oh. Oh no. There's robots in that room, but there's no power in this room. Oh no. I might actually need to, hold on. Open the door. I'll just sneak. Sneak by. Actually, I saved. We'll see if I can just kill him straight up. Let's start with this guy, the bigger one. Jesus. Okay, good. I think we're all right. Phew. They don't have a reason to wake up. Even though I'm assaulting them. They don't seem to care. Phew. So I guess this is just for if you try to brute force your way in through the elevators and don't have a key card, like I originally did, then it would set off the security system, thus alerting the robots, so you'd have to fight your way through, which would be an utter pain in the ass, because these guys have awesome weapons, I think. I mean, the ones dropping are sorrowfuls, but I want to say that these little guys use, like, plasma or something like that, I think. Yeah, these guys just assault rifle again. Alright. Put that away. That one's cleared. That's good. It's good, good, good. Let's run over here into this door. Hopefully no explosions kill me immediately. Oh my god. Loot. 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 Oh, Geiger counter. Oh. Electronics book and stuff. Okay, hold on. Take that. I'll take that. No, actually. I don't want to read it yet. I don't want time to pass. I want that back. Here, take 3 ropes. I'll hold on to 2. And I'll take that. And I'll take that back. So now, the Geiger counter, I believe, if I use it, it'll actually tell me just how radiated this place is, I think. It can only be used from the interface bar. Oh, Oh, it's for you. Okay, and it's got a certain amount of power. Okay. So it's for detecting how much radiation that I have. So I know. Okay, is it just like extreme radiation or not? Okay, that's cool. All right, I dig it. Oh my God. Pulse grenades and stuff like that. How could you pass up this loot? We got another elevator here, but I'm not sure. Nah, that one's got the blue frame. I don't have a blue card. We'll have to see if we can find one on this floor. Maybe even on the floor below, level 6. Let's see what this thing's all about. A computer. Large computer. An extremely advanced computer. How may I be of assistance? Never mind. In other words, let me save before I talk to you more. That's what we've got here. Grant me access to the mainframe. Access granted. Main menu. Power terminus. Power management. Emergency power. Yeah, okay. Primary power. Reinitialize. Diagnose. Right. Floor 6 is having a shit fit. Right. Research information. Records most. Play records. Power armor status. The T-51B power armor, power infantry armor is designed with the latest passive defense features for both civilian and military disturbances. The back mounted TX-28 microfusion pack generates 60,000 watts of power to the high flow hydraulic systems built into the frame of the suit. Made of the latest polylaminate composite, the T-51B shell is lightweight and capable of absorbing over 2,500 joules of kinetic impact. The 10-micron silver ablative coating can reflect laser and radiation emissions without damage to the composite subsurface. Download records. The FEV virus, the FEV, the Force Evolutionary Virus status pending. 2073, as China became increasingly aggressive with their use of biological weapons, the United States government felt that the countermeasure was needed. The Pan Immunity Virion Project, PVP, was officially formed September 15th, 2073. 2075, it became clear that the best way to combat the newly created biological weapons was to alter uninfected DNA so that it was no longer susceptible to standard viral infection. Jesus Christ, this goes on forever. 2076, unforeseen side effects began subsurfacing. I can't read. In early 2076, with the PVP, animal test subjects began showing an abnormal growth rate accompanied by increasing brain activity. The US government took notice of these discoveries and, in the interest of national security, moved a team on site to secure and oversee the project, which was now dubbed the FEV Project. Oh my God. 2077. FEV nears completion. Tests on lab animals are at near 100% success rate. Size and muscle density increase approximately 60%, and the potential intelligence increase by 200%. The effects upon human subjects remain unknown, although they are theoretically promising. The military, wishing to continue further testing, builds a large facility at the military installation in Central California. At this new facility, testing of the FEV virus can. FEV. See, now they call it the FEV virus rather than FEV. The FE virus continues on volunteer subjects from the military. Download records. And these records. Robert Anderson, research assistant. Nick Davis, blue. John Isaac, red. I'm looking for, I don't know, somebody in specific. Download information. Yay. Barter. Main menu. Security info. Right. Okay. Exit. Right. How does the virus work? Shifting absorption virus copies DNA patterns, much like the RNA, storing patterns in exons. How do you catch it? It's not caught per se, not air transmittable, typically through injection or physical contact. Wasn't affected by radiation. It's a megavirus. Protein sheath reinforced by ionized hydrogen. therefore capable of absorbing neutrons without becoming radioactive. Okay, never mind. Alright, so we got a bunch of shit downloaded to the Pip-Boy then. Could be useful for the Brotherhood of Steel. Maybe, I don't know. Let's head on. Over to... here? Looks empty there. Ah, down here. Actually, maybe these doors. Whoop. Oh, nothing. That was just the floor. A lot of lore. Alright, let's see what this guy's got. I think this might be the keycard guy that I need. And then just wall stays there that I can't loot. I have to come back and do all the looting here. There we go. There's the card that I'm looking for. Floor 6 first, or this elevator? This elevator would probably bring me to 5, since 5 was missing on the other elevator. Let's see. Use the blue one. Yep. Got it. Inoperable. Needs more power. Okay. So down to level 6 to fix level 6 stuff, and then get the power going in the entire place. That might wake up the robots, but they're already dead. So, and then we come back up here. Oops, use the elevator, and up to level 5 then. I think. Maybe. Oh, red key card again. Oops. I think I just tried to use plastic explosive. That doesn't work. Oh, God, scroll faster. Alright. Let's see what we got going on down here on level 6. Let's save again. There. A lot of death. That glowing computer might be useful. More death, more bodies. All sorts of stuff. I smell traps. Perhaps not. And then we got another elevator. Another blue one. Interesting. I have a feeling this will be the same message. It requires more power to use. Yeah, okay. Well, I can kill the robots while I'm here. Arrgh. What the fuck does PC load letter mean? Tell me! Fucking tell me! Got him. Okay, sledge away. This one first. And I will go back up and loot the things on the wall. Person in power armor, are you sure? That's not a person in power armor, man. That is a dead dude. Just straight up dead. This door. Save again real quick, just in case. One of these down here. I haven't used one of these in a while. Right. What did we got? Oh, another rat away. Excellent. Knife. So much loot. Ooh, a plasma pistol. Can I? Ah, I can't hold that. Nice. Good, so I got a... wait, plasma. Plasma pistol, that's better than laser, isn't it? Let's see here. Put super sledge away for a minute. 25 to 50 damage on a laser rifle. Jeez. And we've got... 15 to 35 for a pistol. Jeez. Amazing stuff. Good loot. Hopefully I find the rifle around here somewhere so I can get that upgraded, and that will do massive damage. That is the thing that you solo Deathclaws with. Alright, and let's see here. Aw. That looks like a small child. Aw, dead kid. I guess we'll figure out what's going on here. Power management. Primary power. Reinitialize. Diagnose. Level 6, service needed. Generator seems offline. I wonder if I can start them back up. Probably. Save yet again. Can't save too much. No such thing. 7, I think it is, or is that science? Yeah, that's science. So, 8 repair? Yeah, 8's repair. My science skill's really good. My repair's not that great, though. Fail. 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 Do I need junk again? I hope I don't need junk again. Ah, there we go. Charge generates. All the systems seems to be coming back online. 1,000 experience. So now from here. Power management. Primary power. Reinitialize. Wow. Oh, so good. Look at that. Excellent. Now, I'm sure the robots would be waking up. But now I should be able to use my key card. Actually, it should already be activated. Awesome. To level 5. Wait. Ow. Sorry. I want to use the blue key card again. Apparently, I can go to level 4 with it? Is that right? Oh. Oh, okay. I guess I just had a brain fart and didn't remember there being a blue elevator on level 4. Okay. Well, back to level 5. Okay.